When Mrs. Carruthers told us that we had to give a 1-hour oral presentation on the subject of our choice, I knew what I was going to do. When we had to do an essay on biomechanics, I studied the pirouette. When we had to present an example of communication, I cast my friends in an all-singing, all-dancing spectacular about the telephone, inspired by the Doris Day film Pillow Talk. When we had to do a project on dinosaurs, I did Isadora Duncan. So this time, I'm going bigger, better. I'm doing 100 years of the history of dance, as told by one man in 60 Minutes with an energetic